all you two viewers, it seems here I could bring you a new podcast for myself called The Boruto Review. And like always, I'm going to speak very loudly, very clearly, and very slowly, in case you don't understand it. Okay, I'll try to do my best not to be so hard during this audio podcast recording show, but the course of your audio feedback as well. Anyway, before I begin, if you're wondering what the noise is in the background, you know, I'm outside doing this podcast today, so since it's such a beautiful day, you know, I decided to do this podcast outside today. So anyway, let's get into the second episode of Boruto. Now, the way this episode starts off from the previous episode, you know, the episode started off with Boruto and Dinky at the Ninja Academy after they got suspended for that whole train crash into Kage Mountain. We were causing that train crash into Kage Mountain. So they got suspended for 2 weeks and whatnot. So anyway, we should think about a song with Shinji talking about, talking to Bo and Dickie, that, you guys been extended to 2 days, but, you know, there's a lot of rumors going on about you two in the whole train crash and whatnot. So basically, Shinji was with Boruto and Dicky in about, you know, what's been happening at the Mizzou County. You know, a lot of people have been talking rumors about you guys and whatnot. So anyways, Boruto was telling that, you know, his mother. Boruto was telling Shinji that, you know, during my 2 week suspension, you know, my mom makes sure I'm all cut up with my schoolwork and whatnot. So they headed to the homeroom. In the homeroom was Choshi's daughter, Sarada, Sasuke and Sakura's daughter were hanging out with the school, with the class rat who happened to be a female. I don't know. I have not said her name yet, so I'm just going to call her the class rat. In the class was Rock Lee's son, Steely, and Innocent, Sai, and Innocent's son. So anyway, you know. So basically, you know, they're all hanging out and whatnot. So basically, Balls, Shinji, and Dicky, you know, tried to sit together and whatnot, you know, while everybody else was talking about the rumors about, you know, he should not be here in the first place after that whole train accident, you know, talking about him being the Kai's son and whatnot, and that's why he got easy and whatnot. So Boruto took Shinji's advice and just ignored the whole rumors and whatnot until Boruto walked up to Boruto. So Boruto, since our parents are friends, maybe we can be friends as well. But the engine was like, you know, when the ship Boruto here, he said that, you know, even though our parents are friends, you know, you have not earned my trust as yet. So anyway, meanwhile, Sarada, Chojo, and the class head was looking at them and listening to the whole conversation, like, you know, and Chojo said, your parents is also friends with Boruto's parents, so basically, you know, why don't you just go introduce yourself to Boruto and whatnot, and so I would say, it'll be a big rush of time for me, acting like you don't want to be involved with Boruto at this time. So anyways, So anyway, the class threat told the teacher come in, she told everybody to scare him and whatnot. So anyway, during the autism course of the academy, Boruto had the second best time, according to Dinky, and Boruto said he had the best time, and some senior named Rive, his name Rive. So anyway, so after the obstacle course, after Boruto showed his athletic ability, it was one time. So basically, Boruto, Dinky, and Shinji were, went back to the classroom and tried to get some of his classmates to join him for lunch. But a lot of Boruto's classmates was not what's kind of, was still on the worst about Boruto. Boruto's classmates declined to have lunch with him. So it was just him, Shinji, and Dingy in the classroom all by themselves. So they fought. Turns out, Boruto's boys woke up Rive, who had the fastest time in the octane course. Turns out he's close to Dinky, that he has not graduated from the Ninja Academy yet. So basically, Rive is older than Boruto, so basically, Rive is a teenager. So turns out he fell the path. The ninja two times. So basically he's like a super duper senior. So anyway, so Rive got mad at the ball and company, waking him up while he's sleeping in the classroom during lunch and shit. So anyway, a lot of people, some of the kids from Boruto class came in and heard all the commotion and shit. Rive was like, you're the Kage's son, big deal. Boruto tried to be friendly with Rive, but he was not trying to hear that bullshit. So basically, Dickie said he's there. According to his laptop data, Dickie's laptop data, that Rive is very good. He got excellent taijutsu skills, but he excels at ninjutsu skills. So basically, Boruto said, if he's so good at ninjutsu skills and taijutsu skills, how come he hasn't graduated yet? And that's what pitched Rive off. So basically, he's like, this place makes me sick. 10 years ago, we was at war. Your father and the rest of our parents were at war 2 years ago. Now in this peaceful time, all niggas are gone sauce and Greek and shit, talking about how things were in the old days compared to now how things are in the present day. So basically, and Boruto said, you'll get to the tone coat just like Dinky said. So basically, that really pissed off Boruto, and he said, that really pissed off Boruto, and he tried eBay for a fight. So basically, eBay was like, okay. So they went to the special fighting arena in the Ninja Academy while Shikamaru was talking to, Shiro is the Tonu teacher, so basically he was talking to another teacher, and while he returned to class, when he got to class, he met all this still is but gone. So anyway, at the fighting arena, you know, we English to, you know, we're playing out of the room, so it's like, this will be a ninjutsu match. So basically, this is like, you can use ninjutsu, only ninjutsu only, but you can still use kunai in underhand to hand fighting styles as well. So anyway, at the end of the room, So Boruto used the shadow clones to try to get the upper hand on eBay, but so far it was not going very well for Boruto and shadow clones. While the fight was going on, you know, the rest of the class was wondering, like, Mendy's skills and Taichi's skills are very good, but, you know, everybody's still wondering how come he hasn't graduated yet. So basically, Boruto is not doing very well against eBay. So eBay explains why he hasn't graduated yet, because turns out, he can pass other courses besides ninjutsu and taijutsu to graduate. So basically, that's the reason why he hasn't graduated yet. So anyway, and Mom was like, hey, maybe you spend more time passing you know, other ninja skills, maybe you will graduate, and that would piss off eBay as he. So basically, Boruto had gave the upper hand, used the shadow clones to take eBay down. So basically, Boruto won the match, and that's when eBay got real pissed off. They started to use Earthstar juice on Boruto, but energy managed to save Boruto just in time, and energy was like, hey. Oh, even like you said, only use ninja. You said this is only a ninjutsu match, so basically you just broke your own rule. And even was like, oh yes, you're right. So basically, that's uncool. That is an uncool thing I just did, breaking my own rule. So basically, realize he broke his own rules, so basically he stopped fighting Ball and like tell him that he won this match, Ball. So anyway, after the next day, Ball became popular, everybody wants to. After the next day, Ball was, became very popular after that whole fight against eBay and whatnot. But some of his classmates were still on the ropes about Ball, but Imogen said, Ball is not a bad guy. He's hot-headed, but he has a good heart, kicking out the Ball. The same thing that Chosho said to Solana, that ball is a figure of four in the heresy too, and the class that was said the same thing, but Solana just like, thinking that Ball was not handsome and shit like that, but anyway. So anyway, we see Eva come in class, he decides to take Boruto's advice, he's going to pay attention this year, make sure that he graduates alongside Boruto and the rest of his class. So basically, a lot of good came out of that fight, Eva's gonna make sure that he graduated alongside the Boruto and the rest of his classmates, and this is how the episode ended. So basically, the second episode was very good, as the story, Boruto helped this. Once again, we see Boruto help inspire another person who had a hard time with something. So basically, this episode was not bad. So anyway, this is Michael. Sign off. One.